valuable information. Southern Task Force team led by Inspector Raghavinder and Chandragupta PS Inspector. They have apprehended two accused, Hassan bin Hamoud and Rameshwari, who are involved in printing and circulation of fake Indian currency notes. From their possession, we have seized 27 lakhs fake Indian currency notes, Lenovo laptop, Epson printer, HP printer, Okati, one pink DA laminator, one green color paper roll, one spray paint bottle, one Kent paper cutter. This has been seized from their possession. For further investigation, we are handing over the accused and the seized material to Chandragupta PS for initiation of FIR and further investigation. Thank you. No. For us, as of now, we have 27 lakhs. Since the accused is in absconding, I mean, he is already in the judicial custody. Once we get him in the custody, we will get him further. We don't want, because Gujarat is circulated, but we are yet to investigate on this because he is not in our custody. Ramesh Babu in the custody of Lelu. He has circulated.
Where did the manufacturer?
At his home. At his home.
Hyderabad?
No. Kandur.
Vikarabad.
Yeah.
A lady or
sister? Ramesh Babu. His sister. Ramesh Babu's sister.
Thank you, sir.
ఎంతో ఎత్తున చలామణి ఉంది. 27 లక్షల రూపాయల నగదును